More breaking news, this time out of Milwaukee. Let's get back to Marianne at the breaking news desk.
And here's what we're learning right now. Milwaukee police are investigating a shooting. This happened around 2 o'clock this morning near 39th and Locust. No word on what led to the shooting at this time or if anyone is in custody.